गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज आवर रिविजन क्लास फॉर एसे वन।
यूजफुल एनिमल्स, हाउ दीज एनिमल्स आर यूजफुल टू अस, लेट्स सी। हियर वी हैव सम ऑफ द एनिमल्स, हाउ दे आर यूजफुल। Among these animals, we shall learn what are farm animals first. FARM, farm, ANIMALS, animals, farm animals. So here are the animals which lives in a farm. First one, a cow in a shed. ACOW, cow, INASHED, shed. Cow live in a shed. Now the next one is about horse. HORSE, horse. A horse, INASTABLE, stable. A horse in a stable, the house of a horse, or the house, the horse where it lives, the place is known as stable. STABLE, stable. Now about a sheep. ASHEEP, sheep. INAPEN, pen. The house of a sheep is known as a pen, the place where the sheep lives. So these are some of the farm animals which are helping us. The remaining are A, HEN, hen. WITH, wit. ITES, its. EGGS, eggs. A hen with its eggs. So how does the hen help us in a farm? It provides us eggs. Cow and the milkman. So how does the cow help us? The cow help us by providing milk to us. With the cow's milk, what we are going to make? We are making curd, butter, cream, ghee and cheese. These are the products which we make from the milk of a cow. Now coming to wool. Where do we get wool from? We get wool from sheep, isn't it? Here you can see how the man is extracting the wool from the sheep. With that wool, we make woolen clothes to keep our body warm. Now coming to the next things, what will we do with the skin of the dead animals? We make the things of leather are shoes, SHOES, shoes. The first one we have is jacket in the figure, JACKETS, jackets, bag, wallet, WALLETS, wallets, belt, BELT, belt. Then we have shoe, SHOES, shoes, isn't it? These are the things which we make with the skin of dead animals. The skin of which animals? The skin of buffaloes, camels, sheep and snakes. The animals which help us to move from one place to another place, or they are used as a means of transport in olden days. At present also we are using, but in very few quantities, very few people are using it. First one is elephant. Next we have a horse, H-O-R-S-E, horse, with its cart. Then we have oxen. Then the last one is donkey, D-O-N-K-E-Y, donkey. So these are the animals which are used as a means of transport. Now coming to the silk thread. From where do we get the silk material? We get the silk from silkworm, S-I-L-K, silk, W-O-R-M, worm, silkworm. From the silkworm, we make silk sari, S-I-L-K, silk, S-A-R-E-E, sari. The last topic is, right, where do we get honey from? We get honey from honeybee, H-O-N-E-Y, honey, B-E-E-B, honeybee. From honeybee, we make honey, H-O-N-E-Y, honey, and also the wax of a candle, C-A-N-D-L-E, candle. Bees help us to make a candle, bees wax. From the bees wax, we are making a candle. Pet animals. The animals which we keep at our homes or the animals which live with us are known as the pet animals. The examples are fish in an aquarium and a dog in a kennel. The house of a dog is known as kennel, K-E-N-N-E-L, kennel. And fish also lives in a aquarium. This is a revision class for lesson number 3.